This is Brandy Arnault, fineart.com. Welcome. You're seeing trees that are the top third of the tree. Okay, now this is not super high. It's not like it's up on a, you know, five-story building, but it's higher than the horizon line. Yesterday, I scraped most of this off knowing that it's not working, and I do that as soon as I determine something's not working, I immediately take it off. Okay, you can see that I'm getting mud here. Gotta take it off. And the reason I'm getting mud is because it's already dark and I'm trying to come in with a much lighter shade. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Yeah, I kinda like that. I'm putting it on too heavy. Let's take it off. Try it again. I'm going to go a little bit lighter with the application because really, even the heavier application here is competing with the goat. I feel a little bit like Bob Ross here. But I'm just basically trying to get some coverage. Actually, I'm liking that fairly well. You want to have, you know, a shaded area inside the tree so it looks more three-dimensional. Okay, so now we're going to get into some fun time here. This will unify everything. And I think that's it. I think we got another painting, and I'm so happy. I'm going to sign it.